Beautiful. My name is Todd Salove. I am the Associate Artistic Director of San Diego Repertory Theater. And for 16 years, I've been the director of the Lipinski Family San Diego Jewish Arts Festival. Welcome to our 9th Klezmer Summit. Wonderful to have you here. We have a great evening planned for you. If you have a cell phone or a beeper, I wonder if I can tell you, ask you right now to just check it and to flick it off. While you're doing that, upcoming in the festival, we have one more festival event, and it's up at North Coast Rep on June 29 and June 30, next Monday and Tuesday, and it is the West Coast premiere reading of My Name is Asher Lev. So I'm sure you'll enjoy that. Tickets are only available at the North Coast Rep box office. It's on the last page of the program. So please take my invitation to join us for the final festival event at North Coast Rep. Couple of things. First of all, we can't do the festival without our generous donors and sponsors. And on behalf of the Rep, I would like to thank all of our donors and sponsors that make the festival possible. Thank you so much. Also, a couple other things. Out in the lobby, we have a wonderful art show, and it's three artists, Yaakov Kandanov, Steffi Lauer, who was also one of our Women of Valor from the show last week, and Yael Strom has pictures of musicians from Europe. So please, during intermission, take the time to look at the gallery. I know that you'll enjoy it. Also, I know that you're waiting to hear, but at intermission, we do have complimentary matzo ball soup, knedelach, for everyone tonight. San Diego Jewish community is going to be healthy for a long time. The knedelach are complimentary, and they are compliments of Charles Rubin and Schmoozers. Thank you very much, Schmoozers. Today's program starts with one band. We take a break, and then we'll have a second band after the intermission. Our first band tonight is probably the festival's most asked about klezmer band. All year people are going, is the Russian clarinetist and his daughter going to play this year? They didn't play last year, but they're back this year. Alexander Gurevich was born in the Soviet Union. He was trained as a classical player because his family was not allowed to play klezmer music, but he comes from a line of klezmer players. Came here, settled in Tijuana as a lead player of Orquesta de Baja, now lives up in San Diego in Solana Beach. His wonderful band, Freilachs, includes his daughter, a special guest on the piano that Alexander will tell you about, also on drums. Please welcome our opening performers tonight, Alexander Gurevich and Freilachs.
Thank you. see you, but many person come at the festival many times. This evening very important for me, but with me play very famous piano player from Russia as Viktor Lenzon. I began to play Jewish music with him. He was first, I second. I think this evening will be very good for you. If you first piece is Dobra Noch.
Thank you.
next week, next piece is from repertoire, is pioneer of classical music, David Tarsh. Yeah.